Hi, I'm Sanjay Nagchowdhury, Development Lead for the IBM AppConnect Enterprise team. In this video, I will demonstrate how to configure administration security in AppConnect Enterprise version 11 so that an integration node can only be accessed over HTTPS for performing administrative actions using the web UI or toolkit. I will be demonstrating this using an integration node, but the same configuration can also be applied for an independent integration server. I'm using a Linux system and I already have an integration node. In my previous video, I configured the integration node to use basic auth so that a user ID and password must be supplied in order to perform administrative tasks. I will update the configuration of the integration node so that HTTPS can only be used as well as requiring user ID and password. In this example, I'm using a server authenticated certificate. The integration node can be configured using a configuration file called node.conf.yaml. This is located in $mqsi registry components name of integration node. I will edit the file node.conf.yaml. You will see a number of configuration options for the integration node. To configure the node to use a SSL certificate, I will need to specify the location of a certificate and the password for accessing the certificate credentials in the ACE credential vault. I'll save and close the file. I can store the certificate password in the ACE credential vault by using MQSI setdb palms. Notice that I'm using the same alias name as I specified in node.conf.yaml. I now need to stop and start the integration node. If I attempt to access the administrative web UI page on HTTP, I can see that I cannot access the page. If I change to using HTTPS, I am prompted to accept the server authenticated certificate. After I accept the certificate and enter the user ID and password, I can access the administrative web UI. When I access the integration node from the toolkit, I must specify the user ID, password, and select the Use HTTPS checkbox. After accepting the server authenticated certificate, I can access the integration node from the toolkit. In this video, I have shown how to configure administration security in IBM AppConnect Enterprise version 11 so that an integration node can only be accessed over HTTPS for performing administrative tasks using for web UI or toolkit.